As the stars are arriving, we're here in the locker room, cornering a few of them, as we first have one of the most exciting and dynamic tag teams going today. Sweet Brown Sugar, Skip Young, and Iceman King Parsons.
That's right, people, and you can take that to the bank. You know, old Ice been all over the country, from one end of the globe to the other. But I got to admit, a lot of you people know him as Skip Young. A lot of you people know him as Sweet Brown Sugar. Well, me and the man is just like two peas in a pot. We don't start moving till the water get hot. Mercy!
Okay, Ice, we turn it now to Skip Young. Skip, your thoughts on the tag team and also on the Pretty Young Things, one of which you will face next week.
Well, you know, Mark, as Iceman just said, he left me very few words to say about us being a new tag team partners. And I'm very excited about that, but it seems like we're having a little problem here. There's an obstacle in our way. There's this new tag team in here also that call themselves the Pretty Young Things. Well, you know, they took it up on themselves to start the trouble with me. They spit on me. They walked on me. They jumped on me in the ring. Iceman wasn't here. Now I've got a great tag team partner. But Mr. Pretty Young Thing, Norvell Austin, I'm wrestling you, as a matter of fact, as of next week. So I'm going to tell you very short and simple. Give your soul to the Lord, because your blank is going to belong to me.
The words of Sweet Brown Sugar, Skip Young. Thank you, gentlemen. Here's Kerry Von Erich now. Kerry, glad you could step into the locker room before you get ready for the action. Like your thoughts on a couple of topics. First of all, the fact that Gino Hernandez has reclaimed the American Heavyweight Championship from your brother Mike.
That's right, Mark. You know, he ripped my little brother off, and all the people in Tarrant County Convention Center saw it. It's clear in everyone's mind how it happened. He's got a new bodyguard out he calls Andrea the Lady Giant. Well, I don't care who you bring. One, I don't think ladies should belong in the ring at all in the first place. But she's here, and so we've got to deal with that problem as it comes. I'll tell you what, Hernandez. Stella May, she's been on this highway for a long time, driving down the road in those trucks. And I've seen Stella May pull over and beat up men a lot better than you on the side of the highway. And so now, when your bodyguard steps in, then Stella May is going to step in and take care of you and her, probably for me.
Okay, very quickly, Kerry, your thoughts on General Akbar and his forces of the six-man interest for the World Six-Man title.
Yeah, well, you know, everybody's got an interest in the six-man world title, especially now that the Von Erichs got it. The Von Erichs are clearly, I think, the number one team in the whole world for six-man. And so like I said, you know, come on, we're ready. We're all in the best condition of our lives right now. So hand it to us, brother, because we're coming at you right now.
The words of Kerry Von Erich from the locker room.